Yeah, we're down on Glen Eden Beach today. Beautiful day. They clear up the beach, all the way up to Michael City. You're all right.
It's good for my middle strength. Cold out there too.
It's a gorgeous day. Rain's finally let up. If you want to be in the picture, you can. If you don't, you don't have to. It's up to you. This is Katia. She's my caregiver. She's from Germany. So she's a U.S. citizen now. But she doesn't like Trump. Okay, we're getting blocked down by the water. Okay, smile. Uh-oh. Yep. That's catty.
Zoom function. Okay, I stopped it for a minute.
Beautiful day today.
bet that's
get it now.
I don't think so.
Yeah, it says recording. You're recording.
Can you see this here? Is it battery?
It's full.
It's full.
Okay. It's completely full. You're good. No, it's
just... I got a surfer out here.
Whoa! There's one. She's right on top of it. Whoa, yay.
Yeah, there's a
yeah, she got it up. She's doing it again.
A dog with a ring in his nose.
What a good girl! She's not just talking to anybody.
Cascade Head. All the way down to Glen Eden Beach. And more dogs. You got a beach, we got a dog.
Got one. Oh shoot, now she's gonna get down.
Yeah, I got it on camera too, I can see it. good ride.
That was a good ride. But she's exhausted from all that puddling she's done.
She heading in? Looks like it, yep.
Yeah. Well, she was out there long enough.
How would you like this house? Not only is it right on the beach, but it's up on a little hill. How much do you think that'd go for? $5 million? What do you think? And then you got the property taxes. Okay, isn't that pretty?
Uh-huh.
The port of the Glen Eden Beach. And I actually made it up. Did I make it up all by myself?
All by yourself.
Yep. All by myself.
Sheer will and determination.
You're going to feel that tonight, but you mean
it. Yeah, I'm going to feel it tonight. You better believe it. I'm already feeling it.
Take a double dose of something good. What a stunning. No, it's stunning. Just stunning. Gorgeous. This is a beautiful vantage point. No, I have no idea. I was parked up there, but I had no
idea. Here's our way up. Let's follow the yellow brick road. Here.
Yeah?
Yeah, I better put the camera away.
Yes, I would say so.
Just in case. Okay, we got a dude fishing now. I don't know what he's hoping to catch. Yeah, it's a beautiful day today. Not a single cloud. Well, there's one. If you get too hot, let me know. That guy's trying to fish over. He could if he caught a rockfish. I don't know what comes in this quick, this far in. Probably something else. I don't.
Did he pull something out?
Huh?
Did he pull something out?
No. He just threw it out there and just let it sit. Sure you're not too hot?
Mm-hmm.
He's moving.
There you go.
Ah, feels better. We've had a very rainy, wet, cloudy July, and it's been the first nice day in a long time. Hopefully. One thing about this beach is the tourists don't know about it. It's kind of out of the way. So it's pretty, it's not jammed. This is my favorite beach. Glen Eden Beach. And another thing too, when the waves are flat and the ocean's, you get big waves there because the beach is so steep. The waves break right at on the beach, and so you get pretty good breakers. I'm talking to the camera here. There was a guy who used to live down the hall from me. He used to go fishing about every day down at the Taft, you know, the bay down there.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know if he ever caught anything. I think that's where he went. I don't think there's anything in Devil's Lake.
Oh, I've seen people fishing at Devil's Lake. In the morning when I go there.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Every morning I see them fishing there.
Well, I guess we better get going. Signing off. Oh, baby.
I don't know.